comfort given to one another in prosperity and adversity, and when it's God's will for the pre-creation of children, and their nurtures in the knowledge and the love of the Lord. Therefore, marriage is not to be entered into deliberately and in accordance with the purpose for which it was instituted by God.
Thank you.